Ladies and gentlemen, let's go back out to our New York studio and welcome back the Yeshiva of Waterbury Boys, represented by Aryeh Barnett, Zevi Giniger, Moyo Orlovsky, Gavriel Reichman, Yosef Zeidel. Boys, bring it on.
Thank you so much, Project Inspire, for having us. Both Zevi and I have been lucky enough to be part of the Project Inspire family for some years now, and it's an honor and a privilege to be able to participate in such a unique way on such a stage alongside so many amazing people.
This is a song I wrote a few years back. The message of this song is that God loves us unconditionally, even when we don't feel worthy or when we don't even love ourselves. The song is called All From Above.
Starting up my journey, so much seems unclear. Feeling sad sometimes, so lonely. I look up and hope you're there. All these thoughts I feel inside me, I can almost lose my mind. But I know you stand beside me. I turn to you and cry. Take away your love. When it gets hard, I know you're here. I have no fear. They always told me that it's all from above. I'll beg and pray to you, don't take away your love. When it gets hard, I know you're here, I have no fear.
As I begin to understand you, I see you day and night, reaching out to all your children and holding them so tight. Fighting through these battles, I know you're always there.
They always told me that it's all from above. I'll beg and pray you, don't take away your love. When it gets hard, I know you're here.
This next song, Yosef Zeidel and I made a cover of, and the message of it is that now more than ever, we need love in this world.
How much more are we gonna take? How many nights do we have to lie awake? How many tears are we gonna cry? We can't wish until the well runs dry.
But what happens when the sky above runs out of every single shooting star? And what if every good intention's only meant to go so far? Only love can save us now. Keep the world from burning down, down, down to the ground, ground, ground. Only love can look inside a human heart and see us for who we are, and who we are would be enough.
If only there was only
have we really learned? How many bridges could we cross instead of burn? Why do we find it hard to forget? We're so blinded that it's easy to forget. Only love can save us now. Keep the wood from burning. Down, down, down to the ground, ground, ground. Only love can look inside a human heart and see us for who we are, and who we are would be enough.
If only there was only love, only love.
Runs out of every single shooting star. And what if every good intention's only meant to go so far? Only love can save us now. Keep the world from burning down, down, down to the ground.
I co-wrote this next song with David Udell, and it's about connecting to God when you're in a moment of emotion, when you're in your feels, you know, speak to God, write to Him, do whatever you could do to connect to Him.
This dust on my face shows where I've been. Heavy work ain't never clean. Time wisely spent with paper and a pen, no one else but me.
Have you ever been so innocent? Childlike memories fade. Everything in me was locked away.
My letter to God, it's written in tears. I hope that you know I ain't scared of my fears. Whoa, whoa.
So when I am down, lonely and scared, I need need you to know I won't hide from my fears. Whoa, whoa. This is my message to you.
Tati, my king.